Championships continue. I'm Bob Barsha with Maura Driscoll and Kurt Thomas. Here are the individual standings as we are halfway through our second round of performances. Dominique Moceanu leads with a total of 98.50, followed by Jessica Davis. Now, the U.S. team came into the second round with a slight lead, but appears to have expanded it, although we'll have to wait until scores are dropped at the end of this second round.
And we're ready to continue competition now with a diver, a pianist, and an Olympic gymnast with two moves named after her on uneven bars. Olympic silver medalist, Amy Chow.
Ready now for her second and final performance on behalf of the team of U.S. Olympians. This is Stanford University freshman and Olympic gold and silver medalist, Amy Chow.
Sports Hall of Fame as the Amateur Sports Person of the Year. A triple twist. Amy Chow has so much pure talent. She was always known as the trickster in the U.S. gymnastics community. She throws every trick in the book, and she's still throwing them just for fun. Imagine that.
In addition to maintaining a perfect grade point average through high school and her Olympic gymnastics accomplishments and being a classically trained pianist, Amy Chow also was a competitive diver in her spare time.
She takes a lot of risks with her gymnastics. Not as much risk with her expression, but a little bit better the second go around, Bob.
Teammates out to welcome her. After her second performance, here's another look at one of those amazing tumbling passes.
And here's what you want to watch with Amy Chow, this skill level. A whip back, which is a back handspring without your hands, to a full twisting double back in the pike position, much lower than she's used to, but a solid and perfect landing. And she is not done with that. She continues on with a triple twist somersault all the way around and stands it up very nicely.
The score. Well, this could be the knockout punch for the team of U.S. Olympians. Here are the scores for Amy Chow. A 9.85, two 9.9s, and two 9.95s. Another terrific performance by Amy Chow.
She spent 8 years as a gymnast, 3 on the national team from Palmdale, California, Jamie Dancher.
More sunglasses, perhaps some more California-themed music. This is Jamie Dancher. Oh, no, I should have known from the outfit. This is from the movie Men in Black.
What a great experience for Jamie Dancher and her teammate Vanessa Adler to perform in these, in front of this kind of crowd. Throwing their big skills like that, outstanding triple twist.
Let me see you just bounce it with me. Just bounce with me. Just bounce it with me. Come on, let me see you just slide with me. Just slide with me. Just slide with me. Come on.
You can really hear the crowd getting involved, and that's what this is all about. This second routine is much more showy than her first performance. As I said, much more showy.
A big smile at the end from Jamie Dancer. Well, no matter what happens in the scores, athletes like Jamie will have a lot to talk about when they go home.
Well, it appears that Jamie Dancer is a quick study. She is skilled gymnastically, but she finishes strong with a little drama and style, which is what the crowd wanted to see. And I think her scores will reflect it.
Well, let's see how the judges like Jamie Dancer's performance. A 9.75, 3 9.80s, and 1 9.85. A total 97.70. Good evening for Jamie Dancer. We'll take a break and return for more from Chattanooga in just a moment.
American gymnasts of all time, two-time world champion and 1992 Olympic medalist Kim Zemesko.
The second highest individual scores in round one. Ready now for her second performance at these Rock and Roll Gymnastics Championships. This is Kim Zemesko. Is George Thorogood and the Destroyers, the athlete Kim Zemesko, who said she had something up her sleeve for her second routine, and she wasn't kidding. And the crowd here at the UTC Arena has come to its feet.
Her teammates are so happy for her because they know that she's been back in the gym again and she's been working hard, and it's very obvious. The crowd is standing, as you said, and I couldn't be happier for Kim Zemesko. She deserves this. Watch this tumbling pass. Tumbling again, her trademark, a double layout, two flips backward, completely stretched. That is pure power and pure explosive energy. She can't even look at the guitar. She wants it so badly.
She defied about seven laws of gravity in that routine. The total that she has to beat, 98.50, 4 tens and a 995. Are you kidding? She moves ahead of Dominique Mochiato and into the overall lead. A show-stopping performance from Kim Zemeskal, but there are plenty more athletes still to come. Stay with us.